Also, the Daniel Webster Council of Boy Scouts continues to make sure food is put on the tables for people in need across the state. Yesterday, they held their Scouting for Food 2.0 initiative, collecting food from 9 to 3 with participating grocery stores. The Scouts partnered with the New Hampshire Grocers Association, collecting thousands of food items for local pantries.